When the aliens first invaded, they nearly destroyed us. They will be back. There's greatness in you, Ender. The world needs you. You were bred for this. You see things in a way we can't. You alone can understand the enemy. You will be the one to save mankind.
Ender, he's this child genius in the sort of the simplest sense, and he's chosen by Graf to go to battle school where he undergoes a series of training exercises, and that's where he goes into the battle room.
Track them from below the ice. Shoot straight. Stay calm. Here we go.
Fire!
I've never seen anyone do that.
This young person has a particular intelligence and talent that has to be focused into this purpose, to become commander of the international fleet and protect the world from an alien invasion. And there are means, both positive and negative, to get him there.
We should tell him the truth.
Why?
When it's over, what will be left of the board?
What does it matter if there's nothing left at all?
It's not a trivial, shallow film. It's a magnificent film. Very powerful, very adventurous, thrilling, and deeply moving.
If you don't try, then we will all be lost.
I'll do everything I can to win this war.
If you succeed, you will be remembered as a hero.
Kid saves the world and fights in zero gravity. What more could you want?
He's abandoning his entire fleet. He's in command. There's no stopping him now.
In 3, 2, 1.